the 60-second driver.
Each year in our province, there are about 20 collisions between vehicles and trains.
Every public railway crossing is regulated by Transport Canada and is clearly marked with appropriate signage. All signs include a 24-hour emergency contact number. If your vehicle becomes stuck on the track, this is the number you call immediately. This connects you with a rail traffic controller who will ask you for your location details, also included on the signage. This is also the number to call if there are any malfunctioning lights or gates, or if there are any other safety concerns.
If your vehicle is stuck on the tracks and is going to be hit by a train, you need to exit your vehicle and move away from the tracks and head in the direction the train is coming from to avoid being hit by debris. Understanding railway signage and procedures could save your life in an emergency.
For more driving tips, watch the 60-Second Driver Thursdays at 6 on CTV News. Brought to you by Manitoba Public Insurance.